up, everybody?
Hi!
Welcome to the Journals of Awakening
podcast. Ben.
And I'm Rainey. And today we're here to talk about Ben's birthday! But also, how New Year's is a stupid thing.
Huh, New Year's itself? Let's get right on into it. What do you mean? Why is New Year's
well,
stupid?
Well, let's start with the better topic. Your birthday. Hey, baby, it's your birthday.
It's your birthday?
I am...
It's coffee. Get excited.
I love your birthday. I mean, I am so happy that you're in this world. You know, there's nothing I love more than the fact that you are here. No, your birthday.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
So, obviously, everybody is born. Really?
Yeah.
Everybody's born, and that makes them the person they are. And I am so glad that you were born on the day you were born.
That's right. Hi, everybody. It's me, 34 years later.
Yes. Now you're starting your 35th year of life.
Yeah.
It's pretty impressive.
It is impressive.
That's
half of it.
New Year's. It sucks. January 1st. I mean, what business do any of y'all have starting resolutions on this random day in the middle of the year?
We're getting into resolutions. Okay.
No, just in general. Yeah. So it's the middle of the year.
Yeah.
Technically. I mean, it's the middle of the year for kids, you know? So obviously our schedule runs.
Yes, obviously, as parents.
From August to May. And then there's a hiatus.
Hiatus.
Yeah, exactly.
So hiatus.
And it's so inconvenient. I mean, it's... Yeah. Why are people celebrating 7 days after we just dropped loads of money on the people that we love and care about?
Oh, you're talking about, what's that? What's that Christian holiday? Christmas.
Christmas. Or Xmas, if saying Xmas, Christmas you makes go. You feel uncomfortable. You know, Xmas is a term that's legit.
We'll call it what it is, being a bitch about it. I'm just playing. Watch my
language. It's Xmas.
Watch
I'm
my
just
language.
Kidding.
Everybody can do what they want, but leave what they want.
I said, and then we're not supposed to say
Umbridge.
We're podcasting. So.
I am Paul.
So what is your least favorite thing about the new year?
My birthday.
No.
Least favorite thing about the year, like I was talking about earlier in the live, is people saying, now I'm going to make the change.
Yeah.
That's
I'm
annoying.
Gonna choose today to go to the gym. You know, because gyms,
today?
Gym,
how packed the gym.
Yeah,
is today?
Gyms are balling
are
on the
packed.
First of the year.
No, don't. Yeah, it's just people just falling in line, being the sheeple that they are.
New year, new me, 2023, which is a fake date anyway. You know, in other religions, it's like 2040 or something. Not
what?
I was reading about it once, like the Mayan calendar. You know, it's,
yeah. Well, we know they're wrong, because they were wrong about Y2K. Nobody believes the Mayans anymore.
Did you say Mayans?
The Mayans.
Mayans.
Yeah, those are the guys that fight the Sons of Anarchy.
No.
Yeah, that's in the show.
So, I think, just in general, see people come out on the 31st, and they celebrate, and then start the year fresh, or whatever. And they decide that they're going to be a new person, and this year is going to be full of abundance, and fuck 2022.
Yeah, me, I'm like, shit, I was working hard.
However.
I don't plan to work less than 2023.
My 2022 was trash, because 5 days into it, my cat got sick. And then, right before this new year, my cat got sick. They just choose to start or end the year off. So, basically, our cats got sick on January 5th of last year. Right after the new year started. And then on December 25th of 2022, another cat got sick, which means 2022 is full of sick cats. Amen.
And on that note, we thank you.
No.
No, I'm just kidding.
Ben's kidding. We're not done.
So, I don't know. New Year's. You guys need to make your resolutions when you think of them. For me, quitting smoking. I keep going back to this, but I made the decision. I didn't say, hey, I'm going to wait a month. And then I'm going to quit. This is my last pack.
And then it'll be my last pack.
Yeah, that's my last pack.
I love when people say that.
I hate
it's such
that.
Bullshit. You can't say
you
my last pack.
If you are smoking and you're consciously like, God, why do I do this? I hate this. That's when you quit.
Yeah.
You go, oh, fuck it then. I'm done. And you walk away. And that's what I did.
Smash that last pack. Like, there's no reason for you to finish it. I don't care about your $10. that you wasted on your marbles.
For real? Yeah, we threw out like what, $25 worth of.
It was probably like 15.
Okay, yeah, it is pretty.
Regardless,
cheap,
it was a whole.
Irregardless.
I did not say that.
No, she didn't, because it's not a real word, stupid dictionary. Anyway.
I am so annoyed, and then there's people out there who are like, "I'm so woke." And then they're like, 2023 is going to be full of abundance.
Yeah, that's how that works.
Why does your year start on the 1st of January? Oh my god, my year personally starts on July 3rd.
Time is an illusion, my friend.
It literally does, and that's why I go back to the school year thing, because that's like the closest to my birthday. My birthday starts my new year. You know, I feel like I'm just smack in the middle of the year right now.
And I literally don't look at seasons, I don't look at the calendars, I don't look at the day of the week. It doesn't flipping matter. It's
yeah.
just another day.
Exactly.
Treat every day as
it's
special. It's
literally just a new month with, you know, it's a new month, except for
I
the fact that.
I gotta turn the page in my calendar just because some dude made it that way.
However, I am excited to get my taxes because I'm poor and I actually get something back.
Yeah. It just goes to necessities. It's
yeah,
not, you know,
that's good. That's good
well,
for us.
I know, but most people, they're like, yeah, we're gonna go to Disneyland,
no,
get on a cruise ship, and
if you're
we do
using,
this every year.
Yeah, if you're using your tax return like that, you don't need it. That's
exactly. You don't need it.
I mean, eventually we will do something like that with our tax return, but it won't be something like
no,
Disneyland.
Gonna...
It'll be, let's go travel, let's go
eventually
see.
Eventually we're going to do something like that on our income, not our taxes. Fuck the government.
Okay, I mean, that's fair, but I would like to go to, like, the beach.
Yeah, on our income.
On our income.
Yep, I'll call in work and I'll let them know I'm going to be off for a couple days.
Yeah.
Not. I'll go live every morning even when I'm gone.
He probably will too. And he'll be like, babe, can I use your phone?
I use your phone. Can you put it in 4K for me?
No. I had to take it off 4K because it takes 2 freaking days to upload our
oh
last
my
podcast.
God, guys.
So the
so
video
awesome.
I have going right now is just in regular HD. So if this StreamYard thing doesn't work out well,
so
I'll
can't see my
that.
Teeth?
This camera can.
Oh, shit.
Ben,
where's my mask?
Ben forgot that there was another camera rolling. I think that when you start a new year.
There's a freaking foot under the door.
Oh, my God. That's a real life human foot.
There's a baby foot under our door right now. And our cat is
Bravo's
putting
like,
he's like,
what the hell is that? Like, that is wild.
That was weird. He does this to me. He just stands at the door and he doesn't say anything.
Oh, that's okay. That's okay.
He knows
so
a lot.
So, the New Year's is a time of nothing. Don't do anything. Like,
exactly.
Seriously, it's Sunday, and that's probably about the best you got. You got that day off. Sometimes.
We hear you, buddy, but we're live. His foot is under the door.
I just want to step on it.
That is so mean. Intrusive thoughts. When the intrusive thoughts take over.
It's just sticking out a little bit. I will be back.
All right. And I will hold down the fort because this is a podcast and it does not end on account of a baby. Just kidding. Of course it does. We do this all the time where you guys don't notice because we're not on camera, but we actually hit the pause button, rewind a little bit, and then we come back and we're like, sorry guys, my mom showed up, you know, things like that. But today's podcast is obviously about the new year, even though it's not coming out till January 3rd. In a theater near you. That's how that felt, anyway. Yeah, did you guys know, fun fact, did you know that the previews to movies were after the movie played? The credits? The previews. You know how you watch commercials at the beginning of every movie? They used to be before them, or after the movie. Boom, right? But no, now goldfish brains, everybody's got to be like, I need to see it before or I'm not watching it.
The trailer?
That's what they call them nowadays.
Trailers,
so,
yeah.
The commercial.
So this is a new topic. I think that trailers are whack nowadays because they literally show you the entire movie.
The entire movie. The best parts of the entire movie.
Yeah, exactly.
So when you go to watch it, that was it. You saw the gist of it already.
So what does that have to do with the new year?
Nah, I was just throwing out a fun fact that commercials used to be at the end of movies instead of the beginning.
Oh, so you were making a commercial to interrupt our podcast
a
little bit?
Yes.
We interrupt this program to bring you.
I was self-advertising, that's right. Journals of Awakening, you guys, you you're listening to us right now, but those of you on YouTube, get over to everywhere where there's a podcast. They pay us.
Yes, they do. So anyway.
We've made $6 almost now.
So.
8 months, baby.
There are people out there who literally use the new year as an excuse.
A cop-out.
Yeah. A full-on cop-out.
Yeah. I'm gonna quit drinking next year.
Yeah. and it's just wild to me. I mean, why? Why did the Gregorians choose to make...
Who?
Yeah, the people... we follow a Gregorian calendar.
Is that kind of like the Gorgonites from Small Soldiers?
Definitely the same thing.
Definitely the same thing. Cool. The Gorgonites. I love that movie.
The new year is not where your year begins.
New year, new you.
I firmly believe that if you're going to use a year to start your year, a day to start your year on, it should be your birthday. It's the only day that
should
matters.
Should be your birthday, birthday.
Birthday. It's your birthday.
So I need to know what to do. It's my freaking birthday.
I want to do something.
Might take a walk, get some video footage. Yeah. Maybe go viral.
Ooh. All right, everybody, blow this up. And on that note.
Wait, really?
I mean, we're pretty much on topic, right? Now we're kind of like out of topic.
That's right, guys. Happy New Year. Spank your kids. No, don't spank your kids. Stop spanking your kids. And on that note, we thank you. Peace.
Peace.